The Maid of Timbuctoo, sung by Harry Macdonald, Edison Records.
In Africa's sunny land, beyond the desert strand, there lives a maid, I've heard it said, in a place called Timbuktoo. Both decent by the score, would come for miles or more, arrayed in beads and pumpkin seeds, this little maid to woo. The maid of Timbuktoo, she knew just what to do when suitors came to woo her for her land. She shyly drooped her eyes and heaved a sea of sighs, yet she was very wise, you understand. She was uncivilized, yet you'd have been surprised if you had seen that maid in green taking in those Zulu guys. She relieved them of their rings, their beads and other things, in such a way I dare to say they never did get wise. The maid of Timbuktoo, she knew just what to do when suitors came to woo her for her hand. She shyly drooped her eyes and heaved a sea of sighs, yet she was very wise, you understand.